Guys, and welcome to H-Town Rush. It is Wednesday, May 29th, and we want to get right to an Amber Alert that was issued overnight. 2-year-old Ariel Smith, this is a picture of her. She went missing just after 2 o'clock this morning. She has a 2-inch scar on the right side of her neck and black braided hair. Henderson police up near Dallas are looking for this man in the photo with her. He's 41-year-old LaMarcus Smith. We don't know the relationship between the two just yet. We do know he stands 6 feet tall and has tattoos on his chest and right arm. Police aren't sure what kind of vehicle they might be in. Anyone with information is urged to call the number on your screen.